In yet another incident of gun violence in the U.S., one person has been killed and several others injured after a man fired shots inside a mall in Florida's Ocala City. The shooting broke out in the common area of Ocala's Paddock Mall on Saturday afternoon. Now, according to the city's police department, the man who was killed in the shooting is believed to be the intended target. Several other mall patrons also suffered injuries during the shooting, with one person reportedly shot in the leg. The gunman is believed to have fled the scene. Police also said they recovered a gun that they believe the shooter had used. A massive manhunt is underway to nab the suspect, who is described as a black male wearing a black hoodie and black mask over his face. The shooting took place at a time when the mall was witnessing a large footfall due to the Christmas seasoning or the Christmas season shopping. Authorities say the Paddock Mall will be locked down for at least 12 hours and had advised locals to avoid the area. This comes as gun-related deaths are approaching 42,000 in the U.S. this year, as per data from the Gun Violence Archive. Communities across the country are citing for ways to curb the violence as state-level efforts to regulate firearms in California, New York, Maryland, and elsewhere have failed in court. WION is now available in your country. Download the app now and get all the news on the move.